Every coach takes a chance when recruiting an athlete. When Kevin Sneddon received a commitment from Mario Puskarich, he knew he was getting a scorer. The freshman forward netted 41 goals and totaled 89 points last season in the BCHL. But not all stats turn players into stars. However, what Sneddon is now witnessing is something super. Or better put, it's Super Mario. The forward has turned plenty of heads throughout his freshman campaign. On Monday, he was named Hockey East Rookie of the Week for the fourth time in the last 6 weeks. He leads all rookies in the conference with 10 goals this season and is on the voting ballot for the Hobie Baker Award, given annually to the nation's top player. His success has earned him a spot on the top line, and despite some growing pains early in the season, his exponential production has him confident early in his career.
I think right after the Notre Dame games, I kind of really just settled in, felt good, and then, like I said, started playing with McCarthy, and the player he is, you know, he made it a lot easier for me, which was good, and then each game, you know, I get more comfortable and comfortable, so it's really well.
I think he's quickly adapted to college hockey, not only offensively, but I think he's understands what it takes to play well at both ends of the rink, and he's been very consistent for us.
He's been able to find the back of the net, and he's really proved himself so far, and we look forward to seeing him continue to do that. He's been a big part of our team.
The 17th-ranked Catamounts travel to take on Boston University this weekend.